Please tell me again where we are going.
I found a letter from the Prince Consort among Lucy Thorne's research, marked with the same insignia as your key, dated 1847.
1847.
The same year the Prince began renovations to Buckingham Palace.
You think he added a vault for the shroud?
And since there is no map of the palace with the room marked Secret Vault...
Your Highness, may I present Miss Evie Fry. Miss Fry, Maharaja Duleep Singh.
A pleasure, Your Highness.
My friend, the plans you asked for have been removed.
Removed? By whom?
Crawford Starrick, or someone employed by him. Yes, I thought you might recognize the name. I know where they are, but it is heavily guarded.
That part will not be a problem.
I thought not.
We're going to need a plan.
I can provide a distraction for the guards while you find a safe way inside.
Oh, really?
For you, Evie? Certainly.
Well, once I'm inside, I'll find someone who knows where the papers are stored.
And we will meet back on the train.
Be careful.
And needs to die.
That's not them. What's the plan?
When you give the signal, I'll draw the guards into a fight and then use a smoke bomb to get away.
and I'll take advantage of the confusion. Ready?
Absolutely.
No.
What are you waiting for?
He's over there! Shut your mouth or I'll shut him for you!
Pipe down if you know what's good for you!
That fry woman is here!
Thank you. we have to do?
Something. We'll take a look.
What's she doing here?
Mm-hmm. Highness. I don't know where they've taken him.
Taken who?
The man, dressed like you. The guards dragged him off.
Henry, the plans you stole, where are they?
I don't know anything about that.
The plans, the mission. You're some of Clara's children.
They took Mr. Henry. We couldn't stop them.
I bit one of them good, though.
They dragged him off in a red carriage.
They won't get far, though. One wheel looked like it was about ready to fall off. You can see the cart tracks. It looks all wobbly-like.
Run off the road. They must be driving quickly.
There you go.
Knocking people over, too. And destruction of public property. I must be on the right track.
Easy, girl. You better keep your distance if it...
I don't
don't know anything about the carriage, but there's been some strange happenings around here today. All kinds of unsavory types wandering around, armed to the teeth. I don't like it one bit.
This gate? This is supposed to be locked.
Bloody earth has opened it again, no doubt.
Yeah, I saw them dragging someone out of the carriage after the wheel fell off. They said he'd hit his head. Not sure why they needed to take him to the church, but that's where they went.
Alert! The leader of the rooks is in the vicinity!
I want her! Amazing!
Yes, they pulled someone out of that carriage. Dead drunk he was. They carried him into the churchyard. Maybe he wanted a quiet place to sleep it off.
Him around pretty good. Wouldn't be surprised if it took a while.
But I hope you haven't addled his brain.
They sent someone to move the architectural plans. Do you have them?
Did they hurt you?
I'm fine.
Let's go.
What about the plans?
The plans are lost.
Evie, I'm sorry.
Just concentrate on escaping, please.
Defeat the owner!